Today is the day. Hopefully, I'll be soloing today. That's a nice look at an old Navy plane. It's out here at Apple Valley Airport. Got a couple of acrobats out in the pattern today, so it should be really fun. That's one of them. $200 an hour to fly that baby right there. This is my training vehicle, Acme. That's right, Acme. Cessna 101 Alpha Tango. Prepare for departure. See, there's a wide variety of vehicles to choose from. I like this one myself. But let me save this tape. Well, it's a beautiful day here in Apple Valley, so I wanted to get a little bit of the beginning part of my day here. Flying locally in Cessna 101 Alpha Tango. Dun dun dun.
Well, this is Jeff's first solo. He's probably out there holding shit in his pants. Oh no shit, it's busy. First solo, he's waiting for departure, number two for departure, and it's, there's like three planes in the pattern they're holding for, and he's probably going, oh shit, too much traffic. Jeff is now number one, holding short, waiting for this plane right here to land. He's number one to depart now. Now he's going, oh shit, I don't know if I'm ready to solo or not. There goes Jeff taxiing out into position. Jeff's out there somewhere. I just thought, there he is. I have no hell idea where he is. This is going to be his first official solo landing. Black and white, I can't even see what kind of...
Well, it's a blue and white airplane.
No, I mean, I see that, but I wanted to see...
Looks like he's going to crash, man.
Yeah, right.
Better focus it. All the credit this plane's going to get away. Oh, fast! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Oh, shit, the plane's in the way.
Landed pretty fast.
Hey, don't, yeah, don't talk about that. He can hear you.
I know. Yeah, that one. Oh, that was scary.
I know it's going. Yeah.
Is it going?
Let's check your nose hairs.
Okay, it's just a recording.
Oh, there. Now it does.
Okay.
You mean I didn't get a recording of your nose hairs?
And you can zoom in right here.
Yeah, right. Gotcha.
Yeah. It goes forward and that one back. Actually, if you let go of it, it backs off on its own.
Yeah, I noticed that.
So that, does it say record up in the top?
Yeah, sure does.
Just second, touch and go. The first one was good. It was very out of common in my airspeed. It was bullshit.
Don't make me laugh, man. I'm bouncing all over.